Mikey. Fittingly, the first film taken in Australia was of Cup Day back in 1896. America's favourite author, Mark Twain, toured down under in the 1890s and wrote of our great unifying event. I can call to mind no specialised annual day in any country whose approach fires the whole land with a conflagration of conversation and preparation and anticipation and jubilation. No day save this one, but this one does it.
I think it's one of the great Australian national days.